Hello, it's Yumi here, welcoming you to a very special, very intimate and exclusive What Do You Want. Beside me on the set, the Vines will shortly be taking the stage and playing about for an hour a bunch of songs from past albums and the present one, Vision Valley. Now, if you've been following the music news, you probably will have heard that lead singer Craig Nicholls was recently diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome, which is kind of like a mild form of autism, which unfortunately means that they're not too keen on touring and not too keen on doing interviews. Damn, because there's a whole lot of great questions I have lined up for the Vines. Well, lucky for us, Channel V has been behind this band since the beginning, and we have had chances to talk to them ourselves.
The Vines released their debut album, Highly Evolved, in 2002. They had a rapid rise and huge interest internationally, with UK music magazines devoting pages to the Vines' kooky but compelling frontman, Craig Nicholls. Channel V caught up with Craig in New York in 2002, just as the hype was hitting the fan. We asked the hard-hitting questions, like, did he know he allegedly had the best hair in rock?
Oh, wow, I did a good job then. It's not to look good, it's just because I'm afraid to go outside to a hairdresser and interact and actually pay money for that, because I can just go...
Seriously though, was he feeling the pressure?
Oh, there's no pressure, I mean. Just for me to try to be articulate in these situations, but that's pressure. But I mean, we like playing these songs. Like, it's, you know, these are words we want to say. You know, it's just poetry or just song lyrics.
Fast forward a year or more of non-stop touring the world to the release of their second album, Winning Days.
Making the second album for us was a bit easier, I think, because we've done it before and we were doing it with the same producer, and we did have a few fights and stuff like that, but for the producer to hit, you know, the singer or whatever, we just really felt like, I don't know, like we couldn't lose. That's why we called it Winning Days, like...
Their live shows to promote the album ranged from awesome to awful, and Craig's increasingly erratic behaviour culminated in a disastrous show at the Annandale Hotel in March 2004. By the third song, bass player Patrick Matthews had left the stage and the band, while Craig was booked for assault when he kicked a photographer's camera. That was the end of the tour to promote Winning Days, and most people had their money on it being the end of the Vines as well. What the media and fans didn't know was that Craig was suffering from Asperger's syndrome. People with Asperger's syndrome have their brain wired differently and can have difficulty relating to people or dealing with stress, but can be extra talented musically. Craig was diagnosed 6 months after the Annandale show. The assault charges were dropped, and against long odds, the Vines have released their third album, Vision Valley. Their management and record company are sympathetic to Craig's unique talents and situation, and say it's unlikely that the Vines will undertake extensive touring again.
Present. They've got a brand new album out, and they're going to be playing bits from it today on the show. Also some bits from past albums, so if you're a fan, you are going to love this. Now, I don't know if you've noticed, but Hamish the drummer just suddenly got really, really hot. He's up the back. Behind me, Andy from UMI is playing bass today, and maybe other shows as well, also played on the current album. Over there is Ryan on guitar, and we'll be seeing Tim on keyboards, and of course Craig Nicholls up the front singing. It's gonna be me. Hope you can enjoy it. This is the Vines playing live on What You Want.
Thank you very much. Thank you to Channel V. The next song we're going to play is Vision Valley off our album, the same name.
Where?
Halfway through the Vine set right now on an exclusive What You Want. I hope you're loving it. Now, please stick with us because coming up, the Vines are going to take the stage again and play not only that cover that you might remember from a few years back of an Outkast song, but also the amazing first single from their album Highly Evolved. That's coming up next on What You Want.
Yeah.
I really hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. And thank you so much for being part of what was a very exclusive and intimate experience with the Vines, playing some old classics and some brand new stuff from their brand new album. I hope you can check it out. It's in stores now. We'll see you later, hopefully on another equally fantastic issue of What You Want.